Hello and welcome to the session. Let us understand the following problem today. Let A is equal to 1 sine theta, 1 minus sine theta, 1 sine theta, minus 1 minus sine theta, 1. Where 0 is less than equal to theta is less than equal to 2 pi, then A, determinant A is equal to 0, B, determinant A belongs to open interval 2 comma infinity, C, determinant A belongs to open interval 2 comma 4, and D, determinant A belongs to close interval 2 comma 4. Now let us write the solution. Given to us is A is equal to 1 sine theta 1 minus sine theta 1 sine theta minus 1 minus sine theta 1. Now applying R1 tends to R1 plus R3. Applying row operation on this row, so we get 1 minus 1, 0, sine theta minus sine theta, 0, 1 plus 1, 2. Rest two rows as it is, minus sine theta, 1, sine theta, minus 1, minus sine theta, 1. Now, value of determinant A is equal to, that is, determinant of A, which is 2 multiplied by, now expanding through this, so eliminating this column and row, we get sine square theta plus 1. Therefore, maximum of determinant of A is equal to 4, and minimum of determinant of A is equal to 2. As 1 is less than equal to sine theta is less than equal to 1. Here we can see that if sine square theta is equal to 1, then value of determinant A will be 4. So maximum is 4. And if the value of sine square theta is 0, then the value of determinant A will be 2. So minimum of determinant A is equal to 2, as sine theta lies between 1 and minus 1. So, determinant of A belongs to, the minimum is 2, close interval 2 comma, maximum is 4, 2 comma 4. So, the correct option is D. I hope you understood the problem. Bye and have a nice day.